Okay, good morning, students. Welcome to the English class. Today we're going to have a review. Let's practice, okay? Vamos a tener una práctica, una revisión, repaso de todo lo que hemos aprendido el día de hoy. Okay, lo primero que aprendimos fue personal information, okay? For example, number one, my name is, okay, in my case, en mi caso, si yo digo my name is, si una persona dice my name is, tiene que decir su nombre, ¿verdad? En el caso de mi Celaya, ¿cómo diría my name is Celaya? Celaya es mi apellido. O diría my name is Elizabeth. Elizabeth es mi nombre. ¿Cuál de los dos diría Narumi Achon? Narumi Achon. Yo voy a elegir quién va a participar. Narumi Achon, ¿qué completaría acá? ¿My name is Elizabeth o my name is Celaya?
Narumi.
Oh, very good. My name is Narumi. Pero si entre las dos opciones yo te doy Elizabeth y Celaya, ¿cuál de los dos podrías escribir acá? My name is Elizabeth or my name is Celaya.
Elizabeth.
Very good. No podría yo poner my name is Celaya porque Celaya es mi apellido, no es mi nombre. Acá dice my name. Ok, very good. Thank you so much, Narumi. Ok, number two. I am years old. Nos está hablando de la edad. Dice years old, la edad. Entonces acá tenemos que completar el número de la edad. I am, yo tengo, I am years old. Let's count. One, two, three, four, five. Según la imagen, hay cinco velas. Entonces, yo elijo quién va a participar. Miguel Ángel Chaupis. Miguel Ángel Chaupis. What is the correct number here? I am 1 year old, 2 years old, 3, 4, or 5? Five, very good, because we have to count the candles. Tenemos que contar las velas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Excellent. Uy, nos equivocamos acá. Está mal, tenemos que corregir. Dice 4. Ok, one moment. Ahora sí. Excellent. Ya. Comenzamos otra vez. Ya. Ok, según las velas, count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 years old, 5 años de edad, ok? Very good. Now, ahora como ya han visto, voy a cambiar de torta, ok? Pasó un añito más y vamos a contar. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ok, I am, ya no sería 5. I am years old. Mi querido Josué Jumjo. Josué Jumjo. I am...
Yes.
What? What number? What is the correct number?
6.
6. Very good, Josué Jumjo. I am 6 years old. Very good.
Miss Celaya.
Yes?
Miss Celaya.
Yes, Josué.
Número no es Jumjo, sino es Jumbyo.
Ah, Jumbyo, ok, thank you, I'm sorry.
Jumbyo,
Jumbyo, Jumbyo.
Sí.
Ok, gracias. A partir de ahora te voy a decir José Jumbyo. Thank you so much, muy bonito nombre. Let's continue, ok, continuamos. Continue with the number 3. My favorite color is, what is the favorite color? Okay, in this case, I'm going to choose to Lucianita Salas. Luciana Salas, my favorite color is, what is the favorite color?
Pink.
Very good, Luciana Salas. My favorite color is pink. Okay, another. ¿Qué pasa si cambiamos de color? Genesis Lugo Estrada, my favorite color is not pink. What is the color? Genesis? Blue, very good Camila. My favorite color is blue, ¿ok? A partir de ahora voy a seguir escogiendo, voy a escoger algunos niños para que puedan participar en la clase, pero ustedes también pueden levantar la manito, ¿ok? Haciendo acá, creo que la opción es, creo que la opción es acá, donde dice, acá hay una opción donde dice levantar la mano. No sé si ustedes sabrán, pero pueden levantar la manito, pedir hablar, ¿ok? Para que puedan ustedes también participar. Ok, now let's continue with classroom objects, ¿ok? Classroom objects. For example, number one, what is it? My dear Jeremy Medina, what is it? It's a table or chair? Medina, Jeremy, Jeremy Medina, what is this? It's a table or chair? Jeremy, no? Okay, let's continue. Juan Pablo Paniura Campos, what is it? It's a table or chair? Juan Pablo? Chicos, ¿me escuchan? ¿Me están escuchando?
Yes, yes,
ah, yeah, okay, okay, okay. Juan Pablo. Okay, Juan Pablo, what is it? It's a, no, it's a object. Estamos hablando del objeto, no del color. It's a,
oye.
No.
It's a table or chair. ¿Mm? Table es mesa, chair es silla. What is it? It's a... It's a... Repeat, repito, ¿ya? Table es mesa, chair es silla. What is it? It's a...
Silla, ¿no?
Chair. Very good. Chair. It's a chair. Let's continue with the number two. Okay? Emily Pérez Santo. Silence, please. Emily Pérez Santo. What is it? Emily Pérez Santo. What is it? It's a... Emily Pérez. Very good, book. Emily Perez. It's a book. Let's continue with the number three. What is it? It's a Lois. Lois Huachaca. Lois, it's a pencil or pencil case?
Pencil case.
Pencil case. Very good. Number four, what is it, Jose Luis Ramos? What is it? It's a door, la puerta door, or window, o la ventana window. Door or window, what is it? Jose Luis Ramos. No, Jose Luis? Okay, let's continue with Mariel, Mariel Martinez. What is it? It's a door or window? Mariel? Mariel, what is it? Okay, Narumi está levantando la mano. Narumi, what is it? It's a... Narumi, I can listen you, no puedo escucharte. Okay, Narumi, one moment, Narumi. Yeah, okay.
Window.
Window, very good, Narumi. Number five, what is it? It's a Hannah Lasso. It's a pen or pencil, Hannah Lasso? Hannah Lasso, what is it? It's a pen or pencil?
Pencil.
Very good, Hanala. So it's a pencil. Okay? Very good. Now we're going to continue with classroom objects. What is it? It's a... continue, Valerie. Valerie Segura, what is it? It's a chair. Es una silla, chair or door? What is it? Valerie.
Door.
Door. Very good, Valerie. Door. Okay. Number seven. What is it? Let's continue with Kaela. Kaela Jamanca. It's an eraser. Very good. It's an eraser. Very good. Let's continue in a number eight. What is it? It's a... Okay, let's choose Jose Luis Ramos. It's a... Jose Luis Ramos. It's a pencil or pen? Jose Luis Ramos. Jose Luis Ramos. One, two... Three, it's a pen, okay? It's a pen. Continue with our number nine. What is it? It's a whiteboard, okay? Una pizarra blanca, whiteboard. Now, let's continue with the numbers. Pay attention. Number one, number two, number three, number four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten, okay? Very good. Now, let's count. Vamos a contar. How many chairs can you see? Ok, José Luis Ramos me indican que no tiene micro, no hay ningún problema, ok? Thank you. Gracias por avisarme. How many chairs can you see? Let's count. Cuando te dicen how many, te están diciendo cuántos. Tienes que contar. One, two, three. Ok, so here, write three. O choose three. Elegimos three. Ok. Recuerda que three con H es el número. Three. Se pronuncia como si fuera la Z. Three. Pero cuando no está con la H, la T, la R y doble E, se pronuncia tree. Tree significa árbol. No se vayan a confundir, por eso que escribir la H es muy importante. Si no la escriben, no escriben, se dice tree, árbol. Si escriben con la H, se dice three. ¿Ok? Very good. Ok, let's continue with the number two. How many dogs can you see? My dear Genesis Lugo Estrada, how many dogs can you see? Let's count. One, two, three. Four and five. How many dogs can you see, Genesis? Genesis Lugo Estrada. Genesis? No? Okay, my dear Miguel Ángel Chaupis, how many dogs can you see? Miguel Ángel Chaupis. Miguel Ángel Chaupis.
Esperen.
Yeah. Okay. Five. Thank you so much, Miguel Ángel. Thank you. Number three, volunteer, Narumi. How many books can you see? How many books can you see, Narumi? Narumi, how many books can you see? Let's count. One, two, one.
Nine.
What number?
Nine.
Nine. Let's see. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Very good, Narumi. Nine. Now, let's continue with toys. Now, let's continue with toys. For example, number one, what toy is this? It's a Pinares Jamanca. What toy is it? It's a dog, woof, woof, or a doll? Aunque dog es un animal, ¿no? It's a
doll.
Doll, very good. Okay. Number two, what toy is this? It's a volunteer. Emily Pérez. Emily Pérez, do you want to participate? Emily Pérez?
Ball.
Very good. Doll or ball?
Ball.
Ball, very good. Okay, let's take care, okay? Cuídense de la pronunciación. Doll, ball. Okay, doll, ball. Let's continue with the number three. What is it? Huachaca Pineda. What is it? It's a...
kite.
Kite, very good, Huachaca Pineda. It's a kite. Continue with the number four, okay? The number four, Jamanca Pinares Caela. What is it? It's an... it's an... it's an... Jamanca Pinares Caela. It's an... it's an... Okay, it seems, it looks like a computer, se parece a una computadora, pero no, tiene crayolas, plumones, por acá tiene témperas. It's an, termina en set, ¿qué será? Art set, okay, it's an art set, okay, very good. Okay, let's continue with toys. What toy is this? It's a teddy bear. What toy is this, my dear Josué Yumpio? What toy is this, Josué Yumpio? It's a... Josué Yumpio? Josué? Estás con el audio activado, ya te volviste a desactivar. It's a... ya te escucho ya.
It's... robot,
very good.
Robot.
It's a robot. Okay, thank you so much, Josué. Continue with the number three. Luciana Salas, what is this? It's a... Lucianita Salas, what is this?
Camera.
Okay, it's a camera. Thank you so much. Now let's continue with the number four. Narumi. Narumi, what is this? Narumi, what is this? It's a... Narumi? It's a computer. Very good, Narumi. Thank you so much for your participation. Okay, now we're going to finish with colors. Okay, let's remember the colors. Black, blue, brown, gray, orange, yellow, green, pink, red, white, and purple. Okay, now let's continue. Colors. What color is the table? It's color brown, okay? Number two, what color is the pencils? Volunteers, okay? Pueden levantar la mano para que sean voluntarios. Volunteers. Okay, como todavía no hay voluntarios, voy a escoger a Juan Pablo Pañura. What color is the pencil, Juan Pablo Pañura? What color is the pencil? Juan Pablo Pañura, what color is the pencil?
Brown.
Brown. No, the pencil, here. This pencil. It's color?
Yellow.
Excellent, very good, Juan Pablo Pañura. Yellow. Number three, thank you. José Luis Ramos Horas, what color is the bike, José Luis? The bike, this bike. Ok, no se nota bien. Ok, yeah. What color is the bike? Ok, no. José Juan Pablo Paniura. What color is the bike? It's color red? No. It's color green? No. It's color. What color is the bike?
Blue.
Paniura, what color is the bike? Color. Paniura, ok, Narumi está levantando la mano. Ok, it's color blue, ok, porque yo escuché por ahí, it's color blue. What color is the book? My dear Josué Jumpio, what color is the book? It's color. Josué Jumpio. Ok. It's color. Very good, it's color green. Now let's continue. Uy, no, we're not going to continue. No vamos a continuar ya. Chicos, este fue un pequeñito repaso, ¿ok? Si algunos de ustedes no ha participado todavía, va a participar entonces en la práctica online, que es personalizada. Y el link de la práctica está en Cubicol, pero también les voy a enviar por su grupo de WhatsApp, ¿ok? Esa práctica.